When you're playing against a lot of cars, it takes so long to load sometimes for Assetto Corsa. We're playing at Mosport, the Canadian tire track. I live like 15 minutes away from here too. I've never been to the track, but that's how close I live to it. It's owned by Canadian Tire. We'll try the RCF again. This is a nice car to use. I played this track a lot on iRacing when I was on there. It's a really good track. I think this game is harder than ACC. This turn is tricky. I think this computer keeps freezing up. I may need to restart it. I haven't restarted it in like 2 days. So it's starting to act up a bit. There's a big pile up there. That turn is kind of tricky, because if you hit the rumble strip, you're kind of screwed up.
We gotta get ahead of that SLS. He's like slowing everybody down. Seems like hard just to pass this guy. The AI is set at 100 right now. I like the AI behavior on this track. They do the right stuff. I don't know, some tracks on Assetto Corsa, they're kind of fishy. It's pretty much how the track creator programs them. I don't think I can pass these two. Trying my best. I swear, it's that SLS. He's slowing everybody down. But I can't pass him, though. I don't know. You got this radical here, too. Yeah, this RCF, it's one of my favorite cars in this game. I think iRacing has the best version of this track, since it's laser scan. But this one feels pretty good though. I tried the one in R Factor 2, it's not that good. It's kind of like a hit and miss for R Factor. Sometimes they're good, sometimes they're not. Honestly, I think this game is more fun than ACC. Like, look at all the track selections you have. But people seem to play ACC more. Whatever, to each their own. I think this game's more fun, though. Can I at least pass these two cars? Like, I've been behind them the whole time. I just gotta find a good spot. There's only 5 laps left. Yeah, it's hard to pass these two cars right now. Damn, he's got the inside again. My goal is just to pass these two cars by the end of the race. Let's see if I can do it. Yeah, I'm in for a good race. You don't need to beat them all the time. He's got the inside again, man. We're ahead of one guy. Can't lose the position to him again. god, we actually passed both of them. That took like forever. I think the final lap is coming up. See if we can late break here, catch up a bit. Yeah, next lap is the final lap. I might take that SLS out of the car rotation. All he does is slow everybody down. Even when you use that car, it's a slow car. The AMG GT3 is way better. That was a good race. Yeah, this car, this is my favorite GT3 car in 2013 model for Assetto. Such a good car to use.